my favourite holiday destination is, I think, Spain. Mallorca. I love Mallorca. Everyone there's so friendly. It's just amazing, and the weather's always nice whenever I've been, anyway.
Dominican Republic.
Why?
That's where we spent our honeymoon. It's nice and relaxing.
My favorite holiday destination is Portugal, especially Algarve. It's a place I went to the first time 2 years ago. Been twice now, and you know, if I won the lottery, that's where you find me.
St. Lucia. Oh, one of the best holidays I've ever had with my family. A few years ago now, but yeah, it was a dream. And seeing my husband walking through the pool with two glasses of champagne, yeah, my dream.
It would be Mombasa. Wow. I used to live in Zimbabwe with my husband, and it was one of our flights back to the UK for a break, and we stopped in Mombasa, and it was just beautiful. I thoroughly recommend it.
I think that would have to be the Seychelles. It was pretty good. I went in the rainy season, so I got pretty wet, but other than that, it was really good.